I'm not asking for Heathrow Airport to roll out the red carpet for us. We're asking for the bare basics. We feel degraded.
Angry and upset. And I feel like, you know, they've been neglected. Nobody cares about them.
People have to pray on those conditions in the 21st century? Absolutely not. We have praying facilities, they say, in the airport. Okay, that's true. But on the airport, I would lose my place in the queue as a driver, number one. And that will cost me a minimum of £10 for every prayer I would have to pray.
A prayer place is supposed to be somewhere clean, presentable, regardless of basically whether you're a Muslim or whatever. Or the other religion, whenever you walk in into any prayer place, whether it's synagogue, mosque, church, you see how clean it is, how it smells so nice. And it's a place where somebody feels comfortable.
How is making drivers feel? Making drivers feel absolutely terrible, to be very honest. In the middle of pandemic, you don't have the most basic things, hot water and soap, or a cleaner to clean the facilities.
The prayer area wasn't only the issue. No hot water, no soap. And with this current condition, you expect to have soap, hot water, so people can wash their hands.
Is that a lot to ask? Apparently, it is a lot to ask to Heathrow.
The union haven't had anything from Heathrow saying that we're going to move forward, we're going to actually, you know, do things. No, we haven't had anything from them. It's been just a complete brick wall, basically. We've wrote to them numerous occasions. Nothing has been done so far.